A curious night, to be certain. Something has been in the air all day, but no one can quite explain it. Most have ignored it, some can't even sense it. But an observant few have picked up on the quite abnormal occurrences. Each of their steps carry them further than usual, and their gaze falls further than they are used to. Surely, they were but brief interludes of madness. How could such things really be? The doubt lingers as they head out into the night, carrying the expectation of the mundanity associated with normalcy. Little do they know that their very fate is being called into question by forces beyond their mortal comprehension. A storm beckons. Suddenly, their vision blurs, and they swore for a moment. The rain had stopped in the air, frozen as if it were unable to fall. An acrid stench fills the air, surrounding them as they blink, trying to clear the haze. They hear a voice. A summons has been issued, one not easily refused. Will these adventurous few answer the call? Can they find the source of these increasingly alarming manifestations? One should hope so, for time is running out.
Don't you know that time is running out? Ta-ta. Time is running out. And you know what else is? Cheese! We're out of cheese. Bring some cheese.